show you right. Hey everyone, welcome back to Kick It Custom. Today we are doing a deep cleaning tutorial on these Air Jordan 11 7210s. As you can see, these guys have seen better days. My boy is telling me that they've been sitting in this basement for a while, so I'm trying to see if I can help them out and bring these bad boys back to life. Let's get it. So the next step is take out the laces. I'll probably lap this video and make it a little bit more faster. While I was taking out the laces, I noticed that this stuff didn't really look like dirt. I looked at it closely and noticed that it's mold. I'm assuming in the basement must have got really, really damp and wet and probably got on there. But hopefully it's not that bad, but I got a solution for it. Let's see how it goes. So to fix this issue with the mold and not damage your shoes, I advise you to get a bottle of peroxide. Peroxide is great in disinfecting areas without doing any harsh chemicals or harsh reaction to it. Just pour it on there and just let it sit on it. It's not gonna do anything to the material. So you just let them sit there for about 5 minutes and let the peroxide work its magic. All right, so now once you finish letting it sit for about 5 minutes, you're gonna need a container of water and a bottle of Elite Fleet Shoe Cleaner, which I have a link in my description below so you can purchase. You squirt about 3 squirts in there. Grab your toothbrush or any type of brush you like to use to clean your shoes and start scrubbing. Once you finish scrubbing, rinse off the solution. I just noticed another spot, so I'm gonna hit it up one more time. Now, as you can see, there's a huge difference. H-Town coolin' shorty, yeah, that's why I stay. Heard you was. So now we're on to the next one. Let's go. And my ex keep calling, trying to see if I'm okay. But I need another partner, OG Kelly from the Bay. Bad bitch from New York, so I fly to the. Also, the Leafy Shoe Cleaner is great on shoelaces. As you can see, all you need to do is dip them in, give a little scrub. It suds up really, really fast. Rinse them off, squeeze them out, and let them dry.
As you can see, these Levens were on their last life. But once you use a bottle of a Leafy Shoe Cleaner, change it up. Please like and subscribe. Please follow me on my social media. IG is kickit_customs, and Facebook is kickitcustoms. Until next time.